fresher.
I think these chickens were dancing a couple days ago.
Higher quality.
This makes sense.
And a whole lot cheaper than a supermarket.
Took out the middleman.
Fox 32 discovered how to save $600 a year on chicken for your family. Find out where you can get cheap meat tonight at 9 on Fox 32, Chicago's news station.